back. It's your boy AB, the creator. All my OGs, all my old school homies, fams, families, ladies, guys, loved ones, boys, girls, sit down. Righteous Brothers are back, huh? Soul and inspiration. The original intro and ending, huh? Okay. First two songs, man, you blew me away. Now, you know what the saying is on this channel. You got to go 3 for 3 before I'm a fan. I'm already a fan, but just to keep the standards, huh? This is number 3. I really don't have a lot to say because these brothers sound fantastic and I just want to hear another sweet song from them. Let these angels pour us some sweet, soulful orange juice. Brothers, you have the stage. I like to say, could you please talk to me? But when you do talk to me, lightly for the last time. Well, not the last time, but... It's a Christmas song. Good comb overs.
Girl, I can't let you do this. Let you walk away. Girl, how can I live through this? When you're all I
better have awards.
I never had much going, but at least I had you. How can you walk out knowing I ain't got nothing left if you do, baby?
They sound good in the studio, out of the studio, live, unlive, audio, unaudioed. They sound good regardless. And they got a list of awards, huh? And so she me, a winner. Well, sorry, Martha, baby, but the G-Train has left the station. Okay. I know y'all probably was killing the girls back in the day, huh, player? Huh, boy? It was all up on y'all. Got the slick back. Hey, the Righteous Brothers, and y'all can sing too. Boy, y'all was pulling them left and right. I already know.
I can't make it without you.
Oh, talk to him.
And I'm telling you, honey, you're my reason for laughing,
oh,
for crying, for living, and for dying.
Baby! Y'all remember back in the day when you used to save songs for your voicemail? Had I known about this song, this would have been on my voicemail. Oh, he's talking to her soul. Either getting back together, breaking up, or somebody new he found. You can use that for all three occasions. I heard it. basically at the end is saying no nothing. That's just them straight raw. That's them, ain't no added nothing. Hit the like button, comment, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Okay, OGs, the Righteous Brothers have set the stable and set the table and set the bar pretty darn high, huh? So anybody coming after this is gonna have to, it's gonna be hard to top, because them first three songs that I heard from these brothers, dang near classics. Ain't no dang near, they are classics, huh? All of them. Like I said, hit that like button if you haven't already. And in the comment section below, let me know if there's some other Righteous Brothers that you want me to get to, or if there's somebody else from this era that y'all would like me to do. Please let me know below. I can't believe they was sweet talking in the middle of the song. That's like some Marvin Gaye type of boom, ba-doom, boom, boom. Girl, you know I love you no matter what you do. And I, cause I love, or Al Green, I'm sorry. I said Marvin Gaye. Baby. Anyway, these brothers sound good. Let's go ahead and get up out of here, huh? I gotta get some more music. I gotta keep the ball rolling. I appreciate y'all for watching. See ya when I see ya. Secretary, add it to their playlist. This is number 3. So, they're 3 for 3. You already did it. I appreciate you. See, I told you she'd be on the game. So, what? You wrote it in pencil. Okay. Well, she somewhat helped me, brother. I mean, best thing money can buy, right? I don't know if it's time to get a new secretary or if I should be just look into it, because at this point